In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. The earth was formless and empty. Darkness was over the surface of the deep, and the Spirit of God was hovering over the waters. God spoke and created light, and light appeared. God saw the light was good and separated light from dark. You see, God created you and me in His image. The image of God, He created us. But it didn't take long for brokenness to appear. Because of our sin, we were separated from the light. But God sent His Son, Jesus, to bring hope and light into our broken world and connect us back to His light. It is because of Jesus that there is light.